Hello everyone, I have come back with the third video on art therapy technique 3. So this time it is about totem animals. It's not related to the previous activity. That was a very different one where you need to jot down three animals and find out what people think about you and what you think about yourself and what you want. In this, it's a very simple technique. I'll be providing you with more details later on. But for the time being, it's very important to understand what totem animals are and related term spirit animal. Both are different but interrelated. A spirit animal is a form of animal which chooses you. You know, it's on the spiritual side. It may come in the form of dreams. It may be a recurring vision. Okay, some animal which you are coming across every single day, suddenly out of the blue, or maybe it has been there for you with a long time. Maybe you're scared of it, or you know, it keeps on coming to you in different ways. Okay, that's your spirit animal. Over here, you need to understand the spirit animal chooses you rather than you choosing the animal itself. The next is your totem animal. Totem animal, this term was used by Native Americans when they started viewing animals as their guardian angels. Okay, they were the protector, okay, of each tribe. These tribes had different totem animals and they built totem poles depicting what all qualities the tribe has. Each of the tribe member had a totem pole where he built on it, and they reflected what all qualities each tribe member has. Okay, so from that, this technique of therapy has been, you know, adapted. What you need to do is, for understanding your totem animal, which you choose rather than that choosing you, you need to first sit down in a relaxed state of mind and close your eyes and understand which animal is coming to your mind. You know, you cannot force it to come to you. It may not be a pet, it may not be some animal which you already love being with, but some animal which is coming to your mind constantly. If you close your eyes and try to concentrate, or maybe in a free floating way, it is coming to you. Okay, so this point you need to jot it down and understand. Sit in a very relaxed state and then try to vision the animal. Okay, whichever animal comes to your mind, note it down. Either you can draw it out, or I'll be sending you some worksheets on which you can start coloring it. Okay, those are very minute coloring worksheets where it needs a lot of concentration. Again, there is a fixing exercise where you fuse your feelings to the artwork which you are doing. Okay. So after you do it, you will I will be providing you with the different types of animals and their characteristics. When you start understanding what characteristics, the dominant characteristics the animal has and which you have chosen as your totem animal, you'll start understanding how you are as a person. Okay, and what all qualities you have, what are the challenges you are faced with. Okay, so this is what the totem animal concept is. In counseling, we generally ask people who are blocked, you know, those who cannot understand themselves properly, to incorporate these personality characteristics of a particular animal. Okay, each animal has a different characteristic, different strengths and different weaknesses. Okay, so we try to understand what the characteristics are, and they slowly and gradually make conscious changes in themselves. The spirit animal, on the other hand, chooses you. Okay, you do not choose it. It comes through your dreams, it comes through your visions, it comes suddenly to you, something which you are anxious of. So this is different from the totem animal. For the time being, just focus on the activity which I have told you, and I'll give you all the details shortly. Okay, thank you.